every teacher across hall had their first laptop, I think about 5 years ago. So we knew that we budgeted for 3 years' time that teachers would need a new laptop. And that money was there because we'd built it in. And if that meant that we had to slow down a bit on the development, that was fine because that was a strategic decision. You can't buy IT kit without future planning.